That girl. I. What girl? From that ship. She took it. I don't know why or where, but she must have taken it. Bones, how long can you keep him functioning? I can't give you any guarantees. That's not good enough, Doctor. Well, if it happened to any of us, I'd say indefinitely. But Vulcan physiology limits what I can do. Spock's body is more dependent upon that tremendous brain for life support. Then we'll have to take him with us. Take him where? In search of his brain, Doctor. From what you say, the moment we find it, we must restore it to his body or we lose him. Jim, where are you going to look in this whole galaxy? Where are you going to look for Spock's brain? How are you going to find it?
I'll find it.
Even if you do, I can't restore it. I don't have the medical technique.
It was taken out. This could be put back in.
But I don't know how.
The thief that took it has the knowledge. I'll force it out of her. If you don't find the brain within 24 hours, you better forget the whole thing, Jim. You and Scotty have Spock ready.